Hi friends, welcome to my channel, India's Best People. Now I will tell about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2 October 1869, at that time Porbandar in Gujarat. You know friends, he studied in India and England. His father name is Karamchand Gandhi. His father was a high official of Porbandar. His mother, Putlibai Gandhi, relays woman. Friends, Mahatma Gandhi was 7 years old. Then they started to going school. Gandhi was an average student, but he always spoke the truth. He was a brave man. He was a great leader. We can call him Bhagwan, father of the nation. Gandhi ji was married at the age of 15 years old. His wife name is Kasturba Gandhi. He started Satyagraha movement against the British rule. Bapu was a great believer and non-violence. He also advocated for the use of khadi. He was very truthful and honest. He died on January 13, 1948. People from all the relations loved and respect him. Friends, you like this video? Subscribe my channel and like my channel. Bye and thank you for watching.